We are in Pimville at the house of Mamthili Koloba, wife to the late Pimville United Brothers and Orlando Pirates defender and also South African Black 11 defender, Chili Boy Nobby Styles Koloba. Mamthili, welcome.
Thank you.
Mamthili, can you tell us, how did you meet Chili Boy?
You know, I met Chili Boy when I attended school at Rockville.
Okay.
He used to play soccer at school. They were playing with Jackie Masika and others. We were at the same school. I didn't want him. I said, hey. He said, hey, you are not going to say no. I love you and you are going to be my wife.
You? From the onset? And he kept on pursuing you?
Yes.
Okay. And then you got married?
Then I got married.
To him?
To him, yes.
Can you remember when?
It was 1970. Yeah, because my firstborn was born on the 1964.
Okay. Then you got married in
68.
Then you got married in 1970.
Yes.
And how was it being married to a football player those days?
Yo, it was very hard. Because everybody, where it goes, women were up there. Yeah? I used to fight.
Sure.
Sure.
You had to fight.
I used to fight. Then when it comes home, mama, everything is alright. But I used to love him. And he used to look after us, Chen.
Okay. He was a good husband.
He was a good husband.
And then, but you said you used to hate it when you went to go and play football.
Yo.
I'll see anybody.
Yo. You know, when those days I used to hit them, I don't want to talk less.
But did you ever watch him play? Did you ever go to the stadium?
Yes, I used to go. When Pops are playing, I even went once when Pirates was playing. Ooh, it was so full. Pirates was playing with Chiefs.
Okay. Any fond memories that you have of him?
You know, my husband, when I'm cross, maybe didn't come home or what, he'll come and dance in the house and doing funny things, so I must laugh. Or he comes with a paper bag. Do you know paper bag?
Yes, a paper bag.
He bought me a suit, shoes, everything. Yeah? Just to say sorry.
Wow. So it was nice.
It was nice.
At the end of the day, it was
very nice. I remember one day I was so cross. I went to Oma first. I said, I'm divorcing you. I went there, they called us both. When we were there, he was telling those people, hey, this is my wife. You were not there when I was marrying this wife. I said, yes, as you took out 60 rent, I can make it double.
So that was how much you paid for the money?
80 pounds, 160.
180 pounds.
Very cheap. And then when I was going to work, I was working with Will City at Carlton Cent.
Okay.
He'll chat all the people in commissioner. Hey, yeah, this is my wife. He says he doesn't want me and I love him. I was so broke.
So he was a funny character?
Shame. You know, he used to joke, Shame. I remember after Pops, he went. Patton Banda was coming here now and then. He's the one who took my husband to the Pirates.
Okay.
And then, hey, there were cars coming to check us if it's my husband or not, because there were people who were saying they are going to get him. They didn't want him to go to Pirates. Yeah, but everything went well.
But how did he feel about Cubs dying? Because he had
my husband was very strong boys. It was a big club.
So he was also very sore.
I remember, this is my beloved husband. This is Patson Banda. This is Kaiser Motaung. This is Jerry Sadike. Chris Ndlovu.
Yes.
Chipa Moloi.
Yes.
Jomo Sono.
Yes.
I don't see others, I don't remember.
Okay.
This is Ule or what? I don't remember.
Did you watch that game on the
yes. Black and white TV.
Black and white.
Yeah.
Okay.
But he played that time.
He was one. I think he was one of the 8 players from Pirates who were selected for this team.
Yes.
It was an All Chiefs and Pirates team. That one.
And then we were staying with Chipa Muloi at Rockville.
Oh,
he's our neighbor from Western Native Township.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Uh-huh.